Sorry, partner.
It's all right. Did they see the shot?
I didn't hear them. I think they like that offside call. I know I'm messing with your... There we go. Be Coulter calling for it. Or Deeth. Deeth now. Down the end of the goal line. Coming in to help out. Gravel's been pinched here. Comes down low. Their stick's broken. Nolan comes up with it, sends it back into the corner. Babbitt's going to take it on the back hill. Throws it over to Babbitt. Babbitt's going to try and go across. She does to Henry, but unsuccessful. Just missed and out of the zone. Babbitt's now carries it back in. Dump deep. Long change here and a strong pressure. Bassett sends it back all the way in behind the goal. And Friesen's going to get there. Sends it up to Henry. Henry throws a wrist at the end of that. Friesen's got to get all the way back. His two sharp players are coming in, but they're at the end of their shift, and they're going to dump it down low. Legacy now gets it ahead to Vassar. We got a 2-on-1. Cote's with it. Vassar to Cote. It's just in a fluke. Legacy coming in. Cave's now with him. Misses it. Teeth sends one towards the net. Well, a big save there. The sharp netminder, number 29. On the right, on the far side. Legacy holds it in. Teeth is going to chase after him behind the goal. Sharks get all the way out. Right in hand. And the lights are going back through the middle now. And it's down below the goal line. Sharp player comes away with it. Cote comes in to help out. Chips it across to Coulter. Coulter and Cote on the near wall. Cote comes away with it, sends it ahead to Taves. Taves now gets ahead of steam going. She end of her shift. She throws one in towards the goal. Netminder bobbles it. Tough save, but then bobbles it. Stanky now up the far side. Coulter with a good stick there. So she can't get a good shot off. Boise tries to send it up front. Deef with a good stick sends that. And number 18 sends it in on goal. And Stanky with a great deflection. Chantel, I have no idea where that went. Top corner. With a wrister from the high slot. Good deflection. So Sharks ahead, 2-0. 14:30 in the second period. Kings are up 2-0, by the way. Sorry if you're recording. Now coming out of the storm zone. Deef skating all the way back. Puck is sent into the middle of the ice. Deef's gonna pick it up. Chips it ahead to Rowan. It's intercepted there. Backhands it into the middle of the red line, and Henry's gotta get all the way back in behind her goal. They're gonna say that was icing. Off here in the Sharks zone. Storm made a goal here. Friesen taking the face off. A little better on her face off there. Yeah, looks like we worked with her a little. She used to have her hands way up high. Oh, Stewart gets away with one there. Chantel's going to cover that up as it trickles all the way down on goal. Get a shot. It's deflected high and high. Stewart pestering in behind the goal. Taves in there as well. Sharks come away with it. Up to the D. They go D to D. Diacabo. Number 19. Pestering. Taves is away now. She gets across the D and tries to turn on the Jets. And Legge. Oh, sends it up. A shot, but it's a big save by the Shark netminder. Point blank. Great pass by Taves there. Now Lauterroot dangles, throws it back into the corner. Legge's gonna leg it out. Gets to the red line, dumps it. Sharks are going for a change. And the leg now. It's gonna pick this up. She looks, sends it ahead to Lauterroot. Lauterroot at the blue line. Loses it. Handle it. There's one. Willens now. Comes in. Oh, and runs over Chantel. She's hard into the net. I think she's going to be okay, hopefully. She's on her knees. Up. Gonna be okay. Hit her hip, looks like. Willens lost an inch there right at the last second. Took Chantel right into the post. He's good. Face off. Coach Smith. In the middle of the ice. Pavlitz deflects up. Sends it out. Sharks gonna check up. Two Sharks on it right away. Pavlitz gets tangled up in the feet there. Brazel sends one in. That was not icing. She was way on the side. We're gonna go back though. Face off. Deef wins it. Razzle throws one across, and there was a shark there waiting for it. Razzle loses it to another shark, number 12. Pestering. Two, down below the goal line. Another one, backhand pass out front. Now it's sent all the way down. Sharks are going to break out of their zone. Outside of their blue line. Stewart sends it across the wall and misses her. And again, nicely. So we'll go all the way down to the storm zone. Face off. Loses. Sharks in the slot shot. Awesome. She's away. Coker's on the right. Gets a shot off. Loves him. Pull it. Gonna go to the strong and throw him up with 19. In the Sharks zone. 11-17 left in second period. Sharks up 2-0. First shot was a beauty from number 7 in the Sharks. Used Maddie right through her feet, went top corner. Second one was a nice deflection as well. Friesen picks off the shot. She goes hard up against the boards. And it's sent down low. Friesen with another pressure. Oh, Messer just misses the outside corner there, I think. Stewart, off the back down low. Stewart's gonna have to hold it again. 11-on-11. Latterud in there, scrumming. Vassar looks tired. Sharks are gonna get out of the zone here. Number 11. Tips it ahead, but gets tripped up. Cote now. Not right up the middle. Missed. Wallen and missed Taves. So we'll get icy. All the way down in the storm zone. To the D, across to Giacobbo, and down low, and across now, far side, Nolan, and Brazil is going to get that, sends it ahead to Taves, Taves, throws it into the zone, skates after it, loses it, blows a tire, Sharks are going to come away, number 14, Abbott's with a good stop there at the blue line, throws one towards the net. Netminder had to make a good save there. Colton now, pinching down low. Vandalite, scrum, on the near boards. He throws one towards the net. That's blocked by the Netminder. And Leggett throws it around. 14 Williams. He throws it back in behind the goal. Here comes Williams again. No, Vandalite stops her at the blue line. Pressured from the storm here. Haven't had any real good chances on goal, but they're definitely putting the pressure on. Keeping it in the zone. Getting a change. They've had two changes here, I think, in the Sharks' net. Stewart sends it down to Deef. Deef now gets rubbed up against the wall. Wallen gets a rebound off, and it's deflected just wide. Wallen up to Cote. Cote takes a shot, and it's blocked by Williams all the way down the ice. Cote is going to retreat behind her goal, send it up to Stewart. Stewart chips it off the wall, Sharks recover. There's a shot wide open in front there, but then Sharks fumbled it. Wallen across to Vassar. Vassar's going to give chase all the way into the Sharks zone. She's turning on the Jets. Number 5, in behind the St. Albert net, gets it ahead to Charco. Charco now gains the blue line. Good stick there from Cote. Steers her into the corner. Chantel tries to cover that up on the side of the net. And it comes outside of the zone. All the way